Hello, I am Edmundo Tovar. I am Professor of Information System in the Universidad Politécnica de Madrid. And I am involved in the traditionally as a member of the Education Society, of IEEE Education Society, in the organization of this conference. And on the other hand, I am a researcher in open technologies applied to the education, e-learning in general. Okay, my presentation is about several papers that our group has presented in the open education in general, in the open educational resources and semantic approach to discover and to exploit the benefits of to have open educational resources. I was very fortunate because I had the opportunity to be involved in the first organization of the EDUCON conference. At the beginning, in the preparation of the first one, because I was co-chair, this EDUCON conference was held at Madrid. And I had the opportunity, as member of the steering committee of this conference, to be aware of the progress of the conferences. And now, in this year, in this new edition, I am very happy to see that the conference is very mature, with many researches are pending of the celebration of the call for papers for the next one. And I think that the conference in general is very consolidated in the world of the engineering education.